approached Naomi to see if she was interested in a commission. And she said yes, and she was interested in writing a piece about photography. She wanted to write a play in three parts, a triptych. So, which we said, great, go ahead. Part one, which is set in 19th century Japan, there were many European and American photographers working in Japan, particularly in Yokohama. And most of the photographs that we see and think of classic Japanese photographs, you know, with the geisha, the tea gardens, the rickshaw drivers, many of them were taken by these guys who were Europeans or Americans in Japan staging Japanese photographs to be taken back to America. It was really for the West to have photographs of a Japan that was beginning to no longer exist. Once it was opened up, a kind of traditional way of life was being broken apart. Part two, which is contemporary and is about an American in Tokyo trying to buy 19th century photographs. And really only last summer, when we were at Portland Center Stage doing a workshop on the play, did the current part three really materialize. There's another bit of the play, the effect, which is about tattooing. It was a practice in the Edo period for lovers to have interlocking tattoos tattooed on their bodies, which sounds sort of great and really hot, but terribly limiting at a guess. 'Cause I think the play is a mystery play. It's a puzzle play in which there's a central mystery in it to what happens to one of the main characters who disappears a third of the way through the play. It's a real puzzle play for the audience to put together. Any questions?